this is going to be war. War of information, war of decision for standing up for truth, and war to side with the people. Matagal na panahon na nabubuhay ang ating bansa, ang ating bayan, ang ating mamamayan sa takot dahil papatayin ka ng NPA. Pag media ka nga na parang malapit ka sa military, wawarningan ka. Pag ikaw ay government official na malapit sa military o nakikipagtulungan sa police at military, ikaw ay wawarningan o papatayin ka, pati judge, fiscal, takot sa kanila. Sino na lang hindi matatakot sa inyo? Natatakot ba ako? Of course. Pero tinaya ko na buhay ko eh. Sorry ha for the word. Dala ko yung balls ko o bit ko. Patayin man ako ng CPP-NDF, no regrets. I died for the cause of peace. For the cause of the widows, the children na sinira ng CPP-NDF, which you cannot stand to condemn. May red tagging? No. Red tagging is an invention of the CPP-NPA-NDF. Ako na magbato ng mga issue na ibabato nila. Mamaya sa inyong mga tanong, no holds barred question ito. I am facing the nation, no need for me to hide and cover my face. Ito ay totoong balita. We know news is information as well as business. Bibigyan ko kayo ng balita, itong balita. I'm coming out in the open, I'm challenging them before the halls of Congress with suspension of parliamentary rules restrictions. Let us speak before the nation through Congress. And paagahin na natin, Senator Ping Lacson, paagahin na natin. Kami na po ang nananawagan kay Senator Ping Lacson, paagahin na po natin. Dito na po, lantad na kami. In an executive session, maybe some of them can come out also. Many more from Mindanao. Many more from Visayas. Hindi lang po ako. Now I am standing up for them. For the nation, for the people, for the children, against CPP-NPA-NDF and the conspirators, collaborators, enablers, and skilled, pretentious operators kagaya ng Gabriela, leaders ha, not all members are CPP. The leadership of Gabriela, Anak Bayan, Anak Pawis, Bayan Muna, you name it, mga 24 organizations and 5 party lists including mga NGO. Marami po kayong malalaman sa amin. Sino-sino ang in-infiltrate, sino-sino ang kinukutungan, sino-sino ang nagsisimpatay sa kanila. At anong tunay na kulay nila. All of those sitting in Congress representing Anak Pawis, Bayan Muna, ACT Teachers, Gabriela Women's Party, Kabataan Party, you cannot sit there, much less you cannot even be nominated as part of the party list representation of these organizations which are created by the CPP, led by the Communist Party, connected in supporting the NPA and the NDA for the armed struggle and the violent overthrow of our nation. You cannot be there in Congress if you are not a hardcore CPP cadre. I attest with my blood, sweat, and my physical danger put in life, in line today. Totoo ang sinasabi ni General Parlade, ni Yusik Lorraine Badoy, kami po magpapatotoo. Hindi po kakasya ang inyong program, pero ito ang pamamaraan. At kami po mag-iingat because this will take a process. Tama na po ang CPP-NPA-NDF. Bigyan natin ng katuturan at pagtulong ang naghihinagpis ng mga nanay na nawala ng mga anak na nirecruit ng grupo nila sa Ilago and yet tinatago nila dyan sa mga safe houses nila, sa mga underground houses nila at sa headquarters ng bayan mo, ng anak bayan na kinukonsinti nila Neri Colmenares, nila Gaiti, nila Sarate. Sabi nila, kakasuhan nila ako. Kakasuhan nila kami, lalo na ako. What more can I lose? Hello, sirs, ma'am. Mamamayang Pilipino, I'm already willing to lose my wife. My life, my wife, my children. Kasi alam ko pati sila in danger. Umiiyak ba ang asawa ko? Simulat sa pool mula kagabi pa. She's crying for these things. Hindi ako nagsagot, sumagot sa Facebook nila. Dito ako sasagot sa harap ng taong bayan. And I'm open for your question and answer. Mabuhay ang sambayan ng Pilipino at dapat ibasura ang CPP-NPA-NDF at lahat ng mga kasabwat nila na nagiging kagamitan para mag-recruit at magsira ng kabataan at iba't ibang sektor at ng ating mamamayan. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagdating dito.